Okay, so I've set in and out points over here in the source window. Okay. Put the time indicator where I want. Let's start at the composition. I'll do insert, 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 insert. There we go.
Hello, my name is Carly Ingram, and I am a university student at the University of Chicago. Hello, my name is Carly Ingram, and I...
There you go. Or, even better than that, select the clip right there, copy, Control Command plus C, and then paste. Oh, see where I pasted? Pasted at the time indicator. So let's go to here. I'll use the up arrow to go back. Paste, 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 paste. There you go. Multiple clips, nothing to it.